Hi, I'll show you how to create a custom palette with whiteboard.chat. You click start teaching, then you can go to our the palette window, select anything from there, letters, alphabets, even stickers from the Halloween sticker store, and you can put them on the instructor board canvas, just like I'm doing. I put CAT on the instructor board canvas. I can also paste images from the internet, so I'm going to just look for a dinosaur picture, for example, and then I'm going to put that as a item in my library that the students can use. So I just found a dinosaur. I'm just going to use the snip tool to paste it. Now I'm going to just press the paste key. It'll show up here. I'll use the select button to make it a little bit smaller. I can resize it to a little bit smaller size, and that's it. Now I can set it to so that students can clone the dinosaur, right? I select the select tool, then I click the object that I want, and then say student can move this object, and the same for the rest of the two alphabets, right? You can also double click the object and just say student can move. And that's it. Now I can invite the students. So I have a pretend student. I'm going to copy the URL and then I'm going to paste it onto the Firefox window on the right hand side, so you can see what the student sees. So now the students join. They can directly use the move tool only. So on the left, I'll show you on the grid view so you can watch the students. But the student picks the grid view and they can just take the objects that you have made for them, and they can move them around wherever you want them to. And the objects that you're set to clone, they just use the same tool and it automatically makes a copy of it, and they can keep making copies of it wherever they want to put it. I hope this helps. Let us know always if you have suggestions or feedback to make it better. We can always change the default tool of a board too, so that students don't even need to select a tool. You can just set the tool to move and resize as well. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Bye.